forward.
Request refueling. Request copy. Rearming.
Copy. Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Anfield 4, comms check. Anfield 4, taxi to Cat 2.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Tacan, course line 325. Enter. Okay, there we go. Anfield 4 launching. Anfield 4, 7 miles, departing towards the east.
Airfield 7, Airfield 2, ready to check. Box 2, stood 1. Reading you loud and clear, hear me over. Loud and clear also, I'm currently formated on your left wing, awaiting tanker.
Roger, feel free to jump the queue for the tanker, we're just practicing a bit of formation for you.
Roger.
Texaco, 1-1, in field, 2-1, request rejoin.
Enfield 2-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000, at 300.
Ready, pre-contact.
Clear to contact.
Mexico, 1-1, Springfield, 4-1, request rejoin.
Springfield, 4-1, Texaco, 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000, at 300.
Rejoin.
Magnum.
Transfer complete. Disconnect.
2 depart to the southeast.
Enfield 4, 20 miles west of waypoint 1, running in.
Texaco 1-1, Enfield 1-1, request rejoin.
Enfield 1-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000, at 300.
Mexico 1-1, Springfield 7-1, request rejoin.
Enfield 4, Magnum SA-6 at the range.
Springfield 7-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000, at 300.
Ready, pre-contact.
Return pre-contact. Contact. You're taking fuel.
Altitude.
Return pre-contact.
Enfield 4 running in 20 miles west of waypoint 1.
Contact. You're taking fuel. pre-contact? Contact, you're taking fuel.
Say the tanker heading.
Magnum.
Transfer complete. Disconnect.
Sorry.
Altitude.
7 going right. Say the tanker heading. Tanker heading 164. Thank you. Should I give it a go now? Roger that. This is what he was doing last time, he just ignores me.
Enfield 4, 20 miles north of Waypoint 1, running in.
Springfield 8-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 20.
Sound ready, pre-contact. Marshall, Enfield 2010420, Angels 11, State 9.3. Almost bottled it at the start.
Magnum.
Don't talk, just fly. Marshall, Enfield 2, Angels 2, see you at 10.
Enfield 4 departing the range.
Bingo. Bingo.
Return free contact.
Enfield 2 joining the pattern at point 2. Springfield 2 joining the stack position 1, Angels 3. Blind.
holding anyone up on that?
Negative, just come straight. There's another hose if anyone wants it.
Springfield 7 and 8 departing the tanker.
Over 2 on the break.
Springfield 2 departing the stack position 3.
Springfield 2, Enfield 2, be aware, I am planning to do a couple of circuits.
Roger.
Contact.
Ready, recontact.
Clear contact. Two finals gear down.
Enfield 4 heading to Texaco.
Bolter.
Contact. You're taking fuel.
Hornet 8.2.
Springfield 2 is on the break.
Transfer complete.
Bolter.
Springfield 2, finals, get out.
Springfield 2, finals get on.
Springfield 2, Hornet ball 5.8. Springfield 2 is going around.
Marshall 101, Marking Mops 200440, Angels 14. State 13.0.
Hornet ball 7.9. Bolter.
Enfield 4 to Enfield 1.
No.
Are you still at the tanker, sir?
No, I've left. The tanker's empty. No, it's not empty. It's got no chicks.
Roger.
Springfield 2, finals, get out.
Down to land.
Springfield 2, Hornet ball 5.5.
Texaco 1-1, in field 4-1, request rejoin.
Infield 4-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000 at 300.
ready for contact.
I do believe he's just dropped off, sir.
I just wondered if we could make the sea a little bit rougher. It's just like glass.
Pose the question on TeamSpeak.
Contact.
Yes, initial.
Enfield 4 disconnecting. Enfield 4 departing the tanker.
Excellent.
For some slightly rougher weather. The glassy seas I find terribly disorientating.
Oh, okay. As in, so you just want some more waves?
Yeah, just whatever. Give it 15 knots of wind or whatever. That should do it, I would have thought. I don't know.
Okay, leave it with me.
I don't know what you set it at, but it looks... I've never seen seas quite so flat.
I've probably messed something up.
No, I don't think you have. It's just you've selected the calmest. I've experienced it in a sailing boat, but not an aeroplane.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll have a look. Not a problem.
Thanks.
What ranges were you getting, James, on the harm?
I went all the way out today to see just how far away I could get, and with the aircraft loft, I released at 35 miles.
Oh, wow, okay.
Could you tell if you hit or not?
Only via tack view.
Oh, I see, okay.
It looks like every harm shot tonight's been a hit.
Wow. Well, I must say, I'm sure I let one go at over 20 miles, which I thought was staggering. As soon as it says RNG, you're in range, yeah?
Correct, yeah.
Right, wow. It's almost in range before you think it could possibly be.
Yeah, but I guess it's got a pretty easy job, hasn't it? All it's got to do is fly an arc.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's incredible. The difference it makes just with the missile knowing where it's got to go and adjusting for that.
I guess. Well, a lot of those missions that we had where it was kind of touch and go, whether you'd get the six before it got you, is no longer a problem, really.
Absolutely, as long as the six is where yellow right. says it is.
Well, exactly.
The radar's on.
Yeah, true. But that's always the case, isn't it? I mean, the as you were saying, the HARM doesn't have any form of guidance of its own, intrinsic guidance, as in GPS or anything. It relies on the radar. And the ballistics, I assume, it must have to do some ballistic sums to tell you that it's in range.
Mm-hmm.
But it can't navigate, per se.
Correct, yeah. But yeah, so thinking back to some of those really tough missions Jace made for us, they should be a lot easier now.
Yeah, go ahead.
Angels 1.5, state 1.2.3.
Just got to worry about the radar.
Well, exactly.
And the good, I think the new weather is. Are people still flying? Sorry, we're yakking here.
Still flying.
Sorry.
You're not spoiling anything, but we're only listening.
No, all I was going to say was I think the new weather is marvellous. It just adds a whole new dimension. I was disappointed that the RAF air thing we flew the other week, we'd given it to them, or aid had, where the weather was, you know, green with a bit of white gusting, a bit of yellow, and they changed it to blue.
Yeah, it was a shame, wasn't it? It was really good fun with the tougher weather.
Yeah, well, it gives everybody a whole new thing to worry about, you know, and to conquer.
Because I went off after dropping the first harm, I thought I'll keep the second one in case anyone needs, you know, any walking through it, and I've at least got it in front of me tonight. So I went off to do some asymmetric stores spinning, and had that lovely challenge of trying to find a gap in the cloud to do it in.
Yeah, quite.
Simple things like that really add the realism to it.
Mm. Oh, it's a whole different game, and it's getting more real every time they come out with a big update. Anybody know what we're doing tomorrow? Are we flying some RAF air thing or not?
I think we said they weren't reflying that one, didn't we?
Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah.
Altitude.
That's what I read, yeah.
Altitude.
Well, if
so I guess I'll have to... Sorry, go on, Bob.
Yeah, well, if I get a chance tomorrow, I'll email you with a sort of time sometime tomorrow afternoon, if that's okay. For the upgrade.
Yeah, quite. Yeah, should be.
Well, I'll email you if it's a problem.
Yeah, no, after lunch, I'm good to go.
1-0 at work. See you at 10.
Great.
Update
state
switched down.
My date's clear.
1-0 at work. On that note, I'm going to hit the road. I must say, James, this is a great training .miz. It really makes Monday nights.
Well, thank you very much. I'm just glad it's useful, and it's just so much nicer to all do different things in the same bit of airspace.
You
otherwise
bet.
We might as well play on our own.
Yeah. Oh, it's excellent.
Your tank all right, Will?
Yeah, fine. Although it wouldn't give me the starboard hose.
Ah, right.
Would it give you the starboard hose?
Yeah, I think I was on it when you were on the left side.
Yes, you were.
Just doesn't like your boss, that's what it is.
Well, I know. You just got to threaten it with shooting it down. It might as well.
Happy to oblige.
Trail eyes, or I'll shoot you.
106,
see you guys later.
See you, Will.
Good night, Will.
User disconnected from your channel.
Fuel 4 and the break.
Right, I need to shoot off, I need to sort uniform out for tomorrow, and hopefully I can get to fly next week.
Excellent. Look forward to seeing you then.
You're still bullying boots then?
I'm not bullying boots, no, although I will be inspecting the officers on the square tomorrow, so my uniform needs to be some sort of standard.
Get our collective own back.
I've waited 13 years for this, so I'm smashing them. Bloody toffs.
Give them hell, Jace. Give them hell.
Have a good one, all.
Cheers, bud.
Take care, Jace.
User disconnected from your channel.
Right, I shall head off as well then, unless there are any other questions on the harm stuff.
And fine, thank you, James. Gear down.
Excellent. Have yourselves a good evening, guys.
Cheers, James.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bad 3-wire. Enfield 4, deck is green.